Good morning, Colonel By.
It's Monday, May 16th.
I'm Felicia.
And I'm Catherine.
And here are your morning announcements.
Attention all graduating students. Grad fees are now due. Please go to School Cash Online as soon as possible to pay your grad fees, as well as to select the size of your graduation gown.
STUCO elections are this week, so be sure to support the candidates you feel will best aid CB in the year 2022 and 2023.
I heard there's some really strong candidates this year.
Yeah, it's too bad we can't vote ourselves though. Speaking of STUCO, we have a small promotional video to hype things up.
This is a message for all grade 12 students who have been admitted to the University of Ottawa. A U Ottawa representative will be hosting a virtual session on Wednesday, May 18th from 5 to 6 p.m.
This is to help you with course enrollment and to help you understand your program requirements. The University of Ottawa should have already sent you an email with a link to this virtual session.
With COVID restrictions loosening, rumors of the cafeteria coming back are floating around.
Yeah, Simba had the chance to talk to some CB students about what they think about the cafeteria potentially opening up soon. Let's check it out.
Hey ZB, so I went to go ask some grade 9 to 11 students about how they felt about the cafeteria, whether or not it was coming back, and if it did, what would they get from it? Let's go see how that went. Hi there, so I'm here with Adam, Poraz, Toma, and Abdul, Hazina, Serena, and Tasmin, Andreas, and Nate, Benny, and Dustin. So, do you guys think the cafeteria will open up anytime soon?
Hopefully so.
Yeah, I think it'll open up probably like next year, this year. It's like, it's too late almost, right?
COVID is here and among us, the cafeteria is the source of the pandemic, so no.
I don't think it's going to be open anytime soon.
I don't think it's going to be open anytime soon.
I thought it was already open.
Yeah, I thought the same. I thought it was already open.
Definitely hope so. I remember last year I was there all the time. Not particularly buying food, but definitely stealing it from my friends.
So if it reopens next year, what do you think you'll buy from there?
I would hopefully like to buy some poutine, shawarma, pizza.
Not sure if they have shawarma there, but I think they have poutine and pizza, from what I remember.
A protein. I love protein. I just like eating protein. Like protein bars, you know, protein shakes and...
I don't even know. Maybe pizza or something.
Poutine.
I used to have the poutine a lot. So maybe if I'm suddenly loaded and have more than 88 cents in my bank account, I will definitely have some of that.
Pizza or anything that's nice as a snack.
Yeah, anything that will fill you up or something like that, right?
Definitely lots of healthy foods, for sure.
Probably like an ice cream sandwich.
Maybe like pizza, Kool-Aid.
Alright, thank you so much. Thank you so much to everyone who partook in the interviews. Now back to the desk.
It seems like students really want to see pizza and poutine return back to the cafeteria.
Yeah, I think that adding new food items to the caf menu would definitely spice things up though.
Agreed. Shawarma sounds pretty good to me.
Yep.
Anyways, there will be a meeting for the girls' soccer club on Tuesday, May 17th at 12 p.m. in the art room.
Last call for those who want to purchase the all-new 2021 to 2022 yearbook.
Tons of students are featured in the fully colored hardcover keepsakes that you'll remember for years to come.
Let's go see a promotional video on that.
Do you remember that masks are required indoors at school?
Please do your part to help keep everyone here at CB safe.
Yep, now let's go check out our Cougar of the Week.
This week's Cougar of the Week is Ali Kalkas. He's a grade 10 student who likes snowboarding, gaming and streaming on Twitch, and basketball. If you see him around, make sure to say hi.
Well, that's all from us today, CB.
Have a Motorcycle Monday!